Hey guys, in this video we're going to see the best PK Elite Barbs deck in Clash Royale guys, and it is this deck right here. So, this is a really strong PK Elite Barbarian Soul Collector deck. Let's jump to some games right here and let me show you guys how to use this deck easily in Clash Royale. Okay guys, now we're jumping to our first match right here. So anyways, this deck is really interesting because you have a lot of really easy tank killers that can easily carry you the game, especially against Golem and basically any beatdown decks. You have PK and the E barbs and also the E whiz for a supporter to just stun the stuff. Now anyways, our main win condition is in this deck is the Hawk Rider and also the E barbs. So the way you wanna play this deck is make sure to just save your mega minion if possible, because you don't know what your enemy is playing. If they have like Lava Hound, you're pretty much screwed. So please just save your freaking mega minion. Don't use it if it's unnecessary. Also, you can use your Hawk and Snowball combo to easily get damage. Usually with your Hawk Rider, your enemy will have like a card like that can be knocked back easily, like a mini P.E.K.K.A. or something. Well, if they have that, just snowball it so that your Hawk Rider can at least get one more shot. And also, even if they have like a P.E.K.K.A. and Prince, which is not knockable, at least you can slow them down. So even with a snowball and the Hawk Rider, you can still get another hit with a snowball because of the slowdown. Now anyways, this is when the E-barbs got handy right here guys, because usually with the P.E.K.K.A. your enemy thought that you will only have one tank killer, because usually that's what P.E.K.K.A. decks do, they only have one tank killer. But for us, luckily we have two tank killers with the power of the freaking thing called the E-barbs. Okay, now anyways, he actually is unlucky, because luckily for us, the P.E.K.K.A. actually targeted the fisherman so that it can use his full shot and getting the most value from his shot. Now anyways, I'm going to quickly snowball that. Wow, that is absolutely perfect timing, bro. Now I'm going to go P.E.K.K.A. right here, then I need to go a mega minion right here, maybe also guards, because why not, so that it can protect the from the fisherman, so that the fisherman need to clear out more troops before hook my P.E.K.K.A. up. Now I'm going to fireball that, then I can also go a Hawk Rider right here on the opposite lane, so even if he just not break through like defend everything, I have my Hawk on the other lane. Now I'm going to go E-whiz, then I'm going to prepare for a yep, that's the RG guys. Now I'm going to go E-barb also with mega minion, because I know you wanna go the fisherman. Now it will only get one hit, so that's good. Now the mega minion absolutely slay. I can also go a P.E.K.K.A. right here to tank the mud which show my stuff won't die. Then I can also follow up this with a Hawk Rider. Hawk Rider, let's go. Yes, now snowball everything, boom, and because of the snowball, the Hawk goes straight to the tower, and it's GG guys. So easy win, yeah, let's go, let's jump to our next match right here. Yo guys, now we are on our next match right here. So first, as you can see, our enemy have a badge on their profile, and that shows Mega Knight and Dark Prince. So if you don't know, people just love flexing their badges, so if you see what badge they have, they most likely will bring those cards, especially when the badge is higher level. That is so obvious. That is a tip. If you don't know, now you know. So anyways, he has Mega Knight and Dark Prince. Possibly, I'm not 100%. So it could be Bridge Spam, it could also be Graveyard. And in that case, I will cycle my Mega Minion, because there's a low chance that he has Lava Hound. After all, who on earth use Mega Lava Hound, guys? Now I'm going to go up P.E.K.K.A. right here, so he has Cannon and Archer Queen. Maybe he can have Hawk Rider or Royal Hawks or Goblin Drill. Now he has, now there's three options. Lava, okay, not Lava Hound, okay, Hawk Rider, guys. So he has Hawk Rider. So this will be an absolutely amazing matchup for us, guys. Do you know why? We have guards, we have E-whiz, we have snowball, we have literally everything you need. Like, it's so good. Now I'm going to prepare a Hawk Rider right here. Okay, let's wait. Then I can tank the Ice Spirit with the thing. Then maybe I can snowball, or he will go. Oh, he has cannon, bruh. How did he cycle so quick? That is shock. Okay. Now, let's see right here, guys. First, you can split. Okay. Not needed. Why do I split the gods? It's just absolutely dumb, bruh. Now, anyways, luckily for us, one of the gods doesn't get touch of his shield. I'm just too lucky, ha. Huh? Now, anyways, that we got one hit on the right lane or two. Let's see, bro. He just do ice speed, so it's zero hits. Now I'm going to quickly go a mega minion. He will go a cannon. Now in this case, I will go Pekka on the back right here because it's double elixir, and we also have a mega minion right here, so he cannot push this lane. He need to push the other lane. Now E-Barb will get one hit for the hawk. It's fine though because now we have a crazy good counter push. Now. In this case, I will go this. I will also snowball, predicting some skeletons. Wow, look at that perfect timing, guys, bro. If I just do 1 second earlier, it will hit the stuff, bro. But anyways, I will say he will go something called the. Yep, that's the thing. Guards Elise only get one hit or zero even. Wow, zero hits. Let's go. Yes. Now I'm going to go a Pekka right here. This, okay, he will go delivery, of course, that's so obvious. Now I'm going to go E-Barb after this. Then I can also go a Mega Minion. So hopefully, this will be easy dubs. Wow, wait, I just realized, he wasted the ability, lol. Now I'm going to go this with this. Like, there's no way you can defend this, bruh. Okay, yeah, he give up, guys, he give up. There's no way he can defend this. So anyways, another easy win. Let's jump to our last match of the video right here. Yo guys, now we're on our last match of the video right here against this guy. Now anyways, let's see right here, what should we do? Okay, so, oh bruh, he has witch. This is not, I would say, bad because it's witch, bruh. Okay, now anyways, this is a bad sense, a bad sign, because usually they maybe have graveyard or like a giant witch deck, which of course will be absolutely horrible. Okay, he has bats, he has witch, he has Skarmy. We know what he has. He has giant graveyard. Okay. Now, in this case, okay, wait for a second. First, how do we wanna... Okay, shoot. Okay. Now, we need to think right here first. Of course, we have Pekka and Ibar for the giant, so that's not a problem. The problem is the graveyard. And there we go, it started. Okay, now anyways, shoot. The bats, guys. The bats. Okay, now the thing, let's go. Wow, look at the stuff. Okay, now even though I will get a lot of damage from the bats, at least it's not too bad. Okay, now I'm going to go Hawk right here too. Then he will be go Skarmy, so I'm going to prepare my snowball maybe. Where's the snowball? Yep, there's the stuff, okay. Even though it's a little bit late, I mean, it's too late at this point. But still, not too bad, we get 400 damage. Okay, so now we need to wait to at least double elixir. Because, how on earth? We wanna break through against a witch in single elixir. The best possible way at least for us is to go maybe Pekka. Then we can fireball snowball the witch. But the problem is, if you do that, how do we break through the Skarmy? Yeah, this is a big problem. This is by far the hardest matchup for us at least. Now I'm going to go Hawk right here. Okay. I am so tempted to kill that witch, like, I'm even joking. Now, Snow Elise right here. Kill this. OMG! OMG! That is so lucky because the ability of the Skeleton King did not get activated. If that activated right there, I will be dead right now. Like, I am not even joking. I will be dead. Now I'm going to go Hawk, then I will maybe predict some Skarmy. OMG, let's go. That is big. The Hawk, the E-Barbs, OMG. The Hawk is one thing, but the E-Barbs is a whole different level. Let's go. Now in this case, we already won, guys. Let's go. Now far about the witch. Yeah, it's good game. There's no way he can win. Yeah, guys. So even against some of the hardest matchup for this deck, like Giant Graveyard, I mean, what do I have? Yes, hard counters, but we still win. Do you know why? Because of the power of the Fireball and Snowball combo with the Hawk Rider. So anyways, thanks for watching. 3 wins, 0 loss, easy dubs. Bye. See ya.